See, if you're postponing something, you're obviously doing something that you don't want to do. If there is something that you really want to do, will you postpone it or prepone it? Hello? Do you see somebody is waiting for someone they badly want to see? Only 10 minutes. In the 10 minutes, they will look at the watch 25 times. Why? They want to prepone it. You're doing something that you don't want to do, so you want to postpone it. I'm asking, why the hell are you doing something that you don't want to do? No, because if I do this, I will get that, I will get that. That's not the point. There's nothing to get in this life. There's really nothing to get in this life. Either you lived this life in a profound and intense manner, or you did not. What will you get in the end? If somebody dies in the agricultural college, do they bury them or fire them? How is it? What's the tradition? Burying is good for agriculture because human beings make good manure. So in the end, what will happen to you and me? They will either bury us or burn us. That's all will happen in the end. You think something else, they'll give you a prize? Nothing will happen in the end. Only thing is the process of life. How wonderfully did you live? That's all there is. So if you are doing something really wonderful, do you want to prepone it or postpone it? Prepone only. So you must find what is it that you really want to do. If you find that one thing, you will always prepone everything, not postpone.